Everybody. So, back in the spawn village with Silver Gecko here.
Hey guys, hey Drakkad.
And so the topic for this episode, it will be a collaboration episode again. We will be doing some additional building to the spawn village. And maybe you guess it from the layout. We are going to make an iron golem farm because the 1.5 patch is coming and we want loads of hoppers, and hoppers require iron ingots. So at spawn, the chunks are always loaded. So, yeah. We just build it here, right?
Yeah. Let's do it. I'm thinking hard about the design. Not sure how to build it. Because it should look very beautiful and nice and not very ugly.
Maybe we should so this is the level where the doors will be, right?
Right, yeah. Here on top of this block there.
And
We nailed two layers down.
from the door level it is two layers down, okay. And these two layers down.
Yeah,
Oof.
this was the bottom here on this block.
So, 65 is the bottom, right? No.
Let me check. 65? No, 66 is the bottom.
Okay, iron golems need four spaces to spawn. So the doors will be here. So up there will be the next floor, right?
Right.
Okay, so I can cover this up over there. Okay, let me do that. Such projects require so much coordination.
A lot of.
Are you sure? Because I don't remember that from the door there was it went much higher.
Yeah, you need the we need water on top of this layer you're building there.
Yes, and we need one more block
Yeah.
because there will be this corner thing. So there we from the doors there are another three blocks up, and I
Right.
don't remember it that way. I remember the doors and there were just two blocks, so
Ah, you're right. You're right. The top layer is one deeper.
so do the doors like sit there, but the floor is lowered?
Yes. So we need to dig down one more here.
That was my point. That was my point, right.
Yeah. Okay.
Sorry, but this
Yeah, you don't build it every day in Iron Golem Farm. You need to remember how it works.
and you need to make sure everything sits in place because you just build it one time. No, you want to build it. You want to just build it one time and not. over and over again. Scrap it down, rebuild it. So the floor for the iron golems here is like attached here, right?
Yep.
See?
Yep, yep, that's right. Oh, wrong block.
Now we're talking.
It's pretty hard to build and talk.
Yeah, still is. I did not get used to it.
Yeah, me too. And talking in English is much, much, much harder than in German.
Nah.
If you're building, right?
Nah.
For me, it's easier to build and talk German than to build and talk English. Ah, scary. Come on.
Where does it come from? Because I like lightened up all the area.
Don't know. There are some dark spots all over the place.
So maybe we should like not bore our viewers and I mean build and talk, but just make a time lapse out of it.
Yeah. Welcome back, and surprise, the Iron Golem Farm is done. Drakkard and Jem transported the villagers over here yesterday. I was busy and couldn't join, but on their channel you can watch the footage. And Drakkard and me completed today the Iron Golem Farm. We changed a bit on the spawning cells from the villagers here. I built here a stairway to interact with villagers, and so you can trade with them, and we added the second spawning cell on top. Maybe we will add a third over there together with Gem, but we are not sure yet. Okay, let's go there. I will show you quick what we've done so far. Let's head over to the farm. Yeah, so here are the spawning cells for the villager. Can trade with them. Few of them got a really good deal for us. So as we decided not to join the Nether until 1.5, we couldn't go to end because we didn't have the opportunity to get blaze rods. But these guys here are offering Eye of Enders for 8 emeralds. So our plan is now to get enough Eye of Ender to find the stronghold and then go to the end and fight the dragon. And that completely without going to the Nether. Yeah, so that's the animal farm. That's the iron golem farm. And now I'll show you the storage for the iron golems. So it's down here. With 1.5, we will automatically kill them and then got the iron with hoppers and store them into chests at the community storage room. Yeah, here we got the iron golems. Let's check how many iron we will get from them. Ah, finally. Okay, and we got 1.5 stacks of iron. Nice. I think our iron problems are solved. We're ready for 1.5. Okay, guys. In the next episode, I will show you my progress at my base. That's the iron golem farm from the other side. Thanks for watching, and see ya guys. Bye bye.